David. Hi, David. Where are you from?
I'm from Canada. Born
Canada.
And raised. Yes.
How old are you?
I'm 49.
What?
I know.
It's amazing for 49. Yeah.
It's music. Music keeps you young, apparently.
I agree with you completely.
You'll do fine.
Well, me are perfect. Good luck.
Good luck,
David.
Message keeps getting clearer. Radio's on and I'm moving around the place. Can't start a fire. Can't start a fire without a spark. This gun's for hire. Even if we're just dancing in the dark. Can't start a fire. Can't start a fire without a spark. This gun's for hire. Even if we're just dancing in the dark.
You're infectious. I like it. I do believe that I would like to see more of a musician standing in front of me.
I have to be pretty straight here. You didn't sell it for me. I know Bruce Springsteen stuff, but I don't see the fire neither. And,
yes.
And I didn't like, and I certainly did not like the thing about I'm 49 years old. Well, I'm older than you, and I just came off stage in this heat kicking some butt. So, being completely honest with you, to me, that I don't like that attitude. I'm going to say no.
Yeah, it's a no. I'm sorry.
I would like to see you back here next year with something new. You have a lot of potential, you have a lot of energy, you look amazing for 49 years old, but I want to see you come back with more of you.
In the beginning, I probably would have said yes. The minute you said that, well, yeah, I kind of want it. I do this for music. Unfortunately, that put me off, so it's a no for me.